Did you know in Goodfellas, according to Nicholas Pileggi, real mobsters were hired as extras to provide authenticity to scenes? They also gave Warner Brothers fake social security numbers, so no one knows how they got paid.